Something about Janet Nolan's "Please Play Again" seems familiar. Maybe it's how the copper wire climbs up the wall like a kudzu vine. Or maybe it's the bottle caps that make up the leaves.
So as you can see from our exhibit, Reimagining the Everyday, she uses bottle caps, just different discarded objects, umbrellas, and with her work, she celebrates recycling.
Nolan was a native Alabamian who moved to New York City and took inspiration from her surroundings.
She noticed that there were so many objects that we throw away so easily. For example, the umbrellas on a rainy day in New York, you see a lot of people selling just very cheap umbrellas, and they usually get one use. And so for her, she wanted to take these objects and give them a new life.
Janet Nolan took discarded pieces of plastic and transformed them into art, like the piece behind me.
So this piece behind me is Janet Nolan's can-can, and what's so interesting about it is that she, of course, used her recycled materials, but she creates these bodies that are dancing.
Jackson describes can-can as an engaging and fun piece of art that people of all ages can appreciate.
The name can-can is a play with words because, of course, cans you recycle, and the can-can is a dance.
Jackson says that Nolan's work teaches a valuable lesson.
This allows us to observe our use of everyday objects, plastic that we throw away so easily, and just makes us think again, think twice about the consumerism habits we have.
Nolan's The Reimagining the Everyday exhibit has been on display since August 9th and will stay in the IAC until January 9th. Cailey Wright, Troy, Trojan Vision News.